it's like, in my industry, die.
Thank you. got all. All we got for our money, they could have got some great big church. They robbed us blind. We made some Uncle Tom rich. You're not free with your Cadillac. You're doing just exactly what the man wants you to do. Buy his goods so you'll never have any real economic freedom. You're not free, you're a slave.
Alrighty. Alright, welcome to another night of Co Esports. We are taking on Wartburg in the semifinals match of the MVEC. And sorry, doing everything here. All right, I believe we got everything going correct here. All right, going in. Here we go. All right, so we're gonna get started here on Li Zhang. We have a little bit of a different setup than our normal. We have both teams that we can pick from. So we're gonna do a little switching of roles a little bit. Still solid in those roles, just not their normal roles. Val's going to be on the tank. That's the one switch up. Everyone else is on their normal role. We have a couple players out tonight for this match. So, and we have our academy team that we can play with as well. So right now on this starting lineup, we have two academy players, Casey and Eric. And then we got Kincaid and Ani, or sorry, Ani and Casey on, sorry. I was trying to keep track of everything. We have Casey and Eric on the Academy side starting right now. Then we got Kincaid, Val, and Derek from the Varsity. And then next match, we'll get Ani and John in from Academy as well. So we'll be switching up here. And we're going to go to Li Zhang here, and we're going to get out of here quick with the teleporter. Are we going to get there before the other team does? Ooh, Eric, real low there. And Earth just gets demolished there by the Symmetra. Gonna have to do lots of healing here. We do get the point first, which is good, but down goes our tank, but we should be able to return this here. Oh, nah. We did not take down Pickle Poet. And we come into this team fight here, all five. We're going to look for the boop. We don't quite get the boop. We get focus on the backside. No one there. Let's see if we can take down Pickle Poe. He goes into his ult. And French Rob is going to take down too. And we get a powered up ROM here. Ooh, Eric. Absolute. Good sealed up. Warburg up to 53% here. We do have some ults here that will hopefully come out in this next fight. Nice kill on the Cass. ROM Absolute. Symmetra takes down V, but we do get the point. And does get hit some shots here. Do have a Death Blossom here. We're gonna have a Tracer Bomb here real soon. Oh, it's gonna go. The ROM alt comes out again. Ooh, the turnaround on Blurgeon. And we do give it up. We should probably back out and make sure that we fight this as a team. Last fight here. We will have a couple ults as long as we get a touch. Nice kill on the, oh, big time kills there by Ko. Eric with a two-piece with the Reaper ult. And Ko's gonna take back over. Gonna have to hold out here. We will have three ults coming up for this next fight. They might try to TP right to point. We'll see. I could see that as a potential. Oh, it's a good choice to come out on them right away. Maybe get a pick. We do get a pick on their Kiriko. They're going to need to get a touch, and they do. Oh, nice pick there by Casey. And Ko will take the first point. 199. Here we go to point number two here on Li Zhang. Oh, nice grab there. We do get the kill on the Cass on Blurgeon. Do get the boot, but she has the telly back. And it looks like we'll be back. Ooh, it gets pulled. And Symmetra doing some damage there, but able to clean up there at the end. They're going to go to the Bastion. See if V can get a hook here. Ooh, misses the hook. Oh, we do get down one there. This Blurgeon takes down Kelly Dud. Oh, they go big in there. We match, but it's going to be a little too late. We'll have three ults coming up here. We do have copy here. Let's see if what we decide to copy. It might be best to copy the... I would say the tank, probably. And I don't think we'll probably go Roadhog back into this, would be my guess. We'll see. Yep, we're gonna go Ramattra. No surprise there. Kelly Dud goes down first again. We just need to die and refight this match. Can't have Kelly Dud dying first there, unfortunately. Need to use this copy. Hopefully we use it here in this next fight, as we are in last fight territory. About went down again. Nice duplication on the Ana there to get the anti. And Ko turns around again. But to 99. So we gotta hold it here. As we're in last fight territory every fight now. Nice deletion there. And they're gonna take that point. Make it 1-1.
To heal some wounds?
Physical or emotional?
Someone needs to fill this out.
We will not lose this battle if we fight as one.
Here we go. I like this setup right here for Ko. Nice initial. Oh, Earth goes down first again. But we'll get back quickly. As the Lucio. I'm Pharah here. That might be interesting. They do take the point. Oh, they get asleep. We go down. Kind of bad. Oh, they used an Orisa ult there. Oh, Orisa's still alive. There we go. And there we go, we're able to turn around. Orisa lived a long time there. Nice pick there. Nicely done there by Ko. They're gonna go right potentially. And we go down first again. It's unfortunate. Oh, there we go. We get a kill, but see if we live out of that. We do. They're going to get a return there. Greetings. Let shadow consume you. Orisa goes down. We gotta make sure we get a touch. We do get a touch. And we get a capture there. Again, one point here, but we gotta hold close here. Nice blossom there by Eric. And Ko will take that. And we'll be right back with map number two. All right, here we go into map number two. And we're going to be on the attack here first. We got a couple subs in here. Derek to tank, Ani in for support, Earth out, and Casey out, and BMC Sniper in for DPS. So. All right, here we go. Get started here on Circuit Royale. Nice pick there by Kelly Dunn. Couple picks there for a co. And we should get the push here going for a co. All right, we get the first push going here as Ko's nearing the first point here. Nice rock there out of Kelly Dud. This is a first point that's tough because they get the high ground here. It can be very suppressive if we don't get any shots up there on the high ground. Or get some picks here with the Widow. Nice snipe there by Eric. And that should hopefully open it up for Ko to be able to get the rest of this first point. And they do. Ani with two. And nicely done there by Ko for the first point. Oh, they do have a Sombra. Sombra gets taken out. BMC Sniper seeks out the Sombra. As we push up on the second point here. Sombra in there does get a hack on Kelly Dud, but nice Ani ult there out of the, yep. Oh, try to, oh, so probably can get rid of the ROM, and they do, nicely done. Sombra behind being a nuisance and gets out. And BMC Sniper with another kill on Dreg. And we get the second point. this last point can be kind of tough towards the end, as they have a nice combo there between the monkey and the Sombra with a hack, but still getting a good push, and we'll be back in this fight very quickly. And they see if we can get someone up on the high ground. They are going to throw a Bob down. We're probably just going to have to wait this out. Oh, we do get a kill. We're going to come in with the Zen ult. And Monkey is going to have to jump out. Nice kill there by Kelly Dud. A second one there by BMC Sniper. And we will go down, but we'll get majority of the team there. And we do get the push with 2:54 left. Nicely done there by Ko. As we have President Hayes in the building watching us play the Knights. And we will be going to defense here. I guess probably maybe a dive comp. They did that against BVU. It was kind of dive against dive there on Junkertown. So we watch. So we are probably not going to play dive. We'll probably play Sig again. Sig is just great on defense here in offense with being able to put the shield on the high ground. And here we go. To defense. We know if we hold before the end, we'll get the win. At worst, it'll go to overtime. And here we go. Sombra up and over. And not going to get out. They are going to go with the monkey dive here. See if we can, but we do punish the monkey right away. Two kills right off the bat. With Kelly Dutton, BMC Sniper. We do find the Sombra. Monkey Bubble comes up just in time. Ko doing a good job of holding this corner. This can be a pretty oppressive corner if we can keep them on the backside. That's going to be a good kill there by Blurgeon. We do get the return. And Monkey on top of the Widow. We're going to just have to give ground here. Oh, but we do get the monkey. Winston goes down. And we're gonna be able to keep a decent hold here still. We do get an anti there. We have to back up. Ooh, puts in the Tracer Bomb doesn't get anyone, but Drake does get the kill on BMC Sniper. We get two in return, up one. They're going to have to back off here. 2 minutes here to get the first point. It is difficult to hold this first point, so. Second point is, in my opinion, a lot easier to hold. Third point, probably the easiest. Oh, nice poke out there by Kelly Dud. We got Eric the Red on. Oh, Sombra in the back. We know where they're at. Ooh, it might be tough to get out of this one. Dang. Derek is still just alive here on point. Probably will give us enough time to recontest here. And we will potentially get a recontest. And we do get a recontest with the Brig ult. They could do two off of it, though. They have 1.93 seconds. We do get a hold. We get a support back. 13 seconds. Oh, Eric went in too far there. Sleep, are they going to get a touch? They do get a touch. Poet, and they go down. They will get the... Oh, they use the Soldier ult. That's actually good on our end. They had that fight win. They did not need to use it. And we're going to stay on pretty much the same there. Here, we're going to go the Orisa, which I like the pick. Be able to hopefully take down that Monkey Shield a little bit quicker. And we do. Nice cleanse there. Nice kill out of their BMC Sniper and two by Kelly Dunn on the back end. And it's only their monkey left. Oh, and he does just get out. A minute 30 here to get point number two. They go to the Mauga. All right. Mauga isn't bad. It's just not a choice that's usually given a lot. You got to play a certain way, and it's more of a brawl play, so they're going to have to get up close and personal. They're just probably back up here. Oh, Mauga goes down real quick. As we return the favor. ...20 seconds left here for Wartburg to get this point. As we chase down a couple of their players. They will get a touch. We will have a Orisa ult. We'll probably see it after some... Oh, we get the go time here. Maybe bring them all in here for him. Nice double kill there by Kelly Dud. And the last one there by Eric. Last one to pick up is the Tracer, and we do. And Ko will take map number 2. We'll go into map 3 here in just a few minutes, right after this break. Play of the game will go to... Kelly Dud gets the play of the game here, and we'll be right back with map number 3. All right, we're going to get started here in map 3. We need 3 here for the win. It is a first 2-3. All right, we're going to go here on New Junk City. You bring in a couple of subs again. We got Earth and Casey back on support with V and Ani coming out. This is the MVEC semifinals, looking to make it to the finals, which will be in person April 21st at Simpson College. And here we go. First point there by Ko. Really, no kills on either teams yet. Just kind of, oh, there it is. First kill there. First blood by Kelly Dunn. And the second one there by Kelly Dunn. And a third by Kelly Dunn. Big hook there. And then Eric the Red gets the Genji there at the end. They are going to go Reaper here into this match. Probably a good choice to go the Reaper. It's a pick. Oh, he does get the hook there on French Rob. And the cleanup there by Eric. And they're going to give up first point there. And we go to second. They will have a slight advantage there. We may just go and fight them. We're going to go out to the right a little bit. Oh. The hook there by Kelly Dunn on Pickled Poet. And that should give us the first point potentially. Still 17 seconds until that opens up. We do get a trade there. Soldier does get one, but gets hooked. And gets pushed into the Ana. Got three alts up here for Ko. Kelly Dud with a kill on the far of all people. A nice pick there again by Kelly Dud. And Ko will clean up and should take this point. They won't get a recontest here. We'll see where the third point will be. This flashpoint is the first of 3 points. And we got to go all the way across the map. Thank you. Nicely done there by there, Eric the Red. And we have two alts going into this next fight. We go to the Orisa. Just, it's really hard to play Roadhog. Oh, they do get asleep. Oh. And they're going to clean up that point there as the Malga ult is just dominant. Right, go to for a recontest here. We do got enough time. Don't really have any ults, so we'll have to maybe build up to a blizzard here. Maybe we can get a pick here. It's gonna have to go to a third point here. Might have to switch off of the May, maybe. Yeah, we're gonna go Sojourn. That's smart. And they want to play up close. We want to play with range, so got to keep our distance. And French Rob takes out BMC Sniper. And probably switch up here. Do have beat here. Malga absolute. Malga goes down. Bastion goes down. Lucio absolute. And we clean up the whole team there. Nicely done. Gets killed. And we will have one more fight here. We'll have almost three ults going up here. And we'll have beat. So. We do get the flip, and just the soldier left. And that will be it. And Co will take it to the finals. You'll see us at Simpson on the 21st, Sunday, April 21st. If you want to come and watch in person, you can. There will be, it'll be in their theater, their Black Box Theater. Kelly Dunn with Play of the Game. Thanks for everyone for coming out and supporting your Co-Hawks. We are getting towards the end of the season here, so I know we appreciate all the support. Sometimes it's tough to keep playing some of these games. We've been playing a lot, a little burnt out, but thanks for supporting us. We really appreciate it. And we'll be back on tomorrow at 1 o'clock for OWCC for Overwatch Championship Series. And we'll see you all.